was a bang bang hit. Bill Lemonnier, our rules expert with us. Your thoughts, Bill?
Well, Nate, you're absolutely right. He's a defenseless player until he really shows he can run with the football.
Yeah.
So he's protected, head, neck area. We can hear the crack of the helmet up here in the booth. Replay's going to confirm the spot. It's going to be a targeting kill.
And that's the definition. I mean, these are the plays, the reason why the rule is in. That is a very dangerous play. I just don't think that Trey Marshall had computed in his head.